lighting up the sky around 1:30 in the morning. Sightings were reported in Georgia, South Carolina, Tennessee, and Alabama. Witnesses saying it looked like a bright fireball with lights streaming behind. Show was caused by a pile of debris breaking up after re-entering the Earth's atmosphere. So those lights weren't great balls of fire, they were just great balls of space junk.